Hey guys, how's it going? Minimalist Gamer here, and today we're gonna have a look at a brand new game called Risky Road by Ketchup. This game is a side-scrolling endless arcade driving game where your job is to drive a monster truck carrying an egg in its loading space along a race course. Now this race course is set in two themes, mainly the desert theme and the winter theme. Now all the mountains, all the slopes, all the road bumps and the bridges have been designed specifically to suit the minimalist theme games of Ketchup. As you drive through these courses, you encounter steep hills, ragdoll style bridges, broken bridges, cliffs, elevating platforms and much more. The real challenge though arises when you've got to plan the loop, ensuring that the egg doesn't pop out of the loading space while you're at the highest point of the loop. The magic or science of the game lies in the fact that while you would want to keep your finger firmly pressed on the screen of the phone so as to accelerate the car as fast as possible, so your strategy would be to drive the truck as safely as possible, because if the egg topples from the truck, it's game over for you. Now coins are scattered all over the race course. The real fun part of the coins are that alphabets of the word bonus are scattered throughout the race course. As you collect all the alphabets forming this word, you get a bonus of 40 coins at the end of the game. These coins can be used in the store to purchase differently colored trucks and eggs. You can also earn points by watching video advertisements. All in all, this game falls perfectly in Ketchup's forte of minimalist themed, simple yet annoying games. A game in which you wouldn't want to be fast and furious, but you would want to be smart and drive safely, preventing the egg from falling. I hope you guys found this video useful and informative. Please do show your support for the video by liking the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for videos on the latest chart-topping games. Thanks and peace out.